To the unhuns, that woman carried the future and told you was born like.
Bro, guys.
I'm happy that we started this Weezy Wednesdays, and we just want to say, like,
this guy's bro.
Yo,
pen work is not.
This journey is gonna be one of the funnest and greatest journey that we've done on this channel for sure, bro.
What's up, JK Fam? And we back with...
No, we're not back. This is our first Weezy Wednesday, guys. This is going to be something new that definitely every Wednesday we want to do. Weezy F Baby music.
Bro, don't forget the baby.
I just said Weezy F Baby, bro.
Okay.
We love you guys so much. We're at 100,000 subscribers. I mean...
This is big, bro.
We owe this to you guys. You guys are incredible. Guys, we love you so much.
One by one, guys.
And we're preparing a few things that's obviously going to be so entertaining and so awesome for you guys. So stay tuned for that.
A lot of work.
And today we're doing one Lil Wayne because we have so many videos that we want to post and exactly drop.
So next Wednesday, two Lil Waynes.
Two Lil Waynes. And we saw
you guys need to relax,
we
bro.
We saw you guys commenting. We read them all. And we're going to start
with
our
Wayne journey. Lil Wayne, man.
Wow, bro, you have a lot to say, you, huh?
Bro, Lil Wayne.
And one more time, you say Lil Wayne, bro?
XXXTentacion.
So that's the one we chose for today, and especially that we appreciate X.
Because a lot of people wrote that.
Yeah, man.
So let's go.
Let's go, guys. And today we're drinking no cream in our coffees. We're having milk. Just want to let you guys know if ever you go to McDonald's.
Oh!
What a font, huh?
The lighter.
Oh, yes.
See the sun rising, is it coming down or am I going up or something like that?
Yeah, put it back, that was line.
That was what?
I don't know.
Staring into the clouds and my rising, but it coming down. Around the corner and the U-turn signs looking like a smile. What do I do now? Who gonna find me? How? Nowhere to turn but around and around. Just another nigga that done lost his head. No, a fucking king that forgot his crown. Number one is true, I'm number 92782, colorblind, even if I may be blue, a lot on my plate ain't my favorite fruit, but I'm probably so hung.
Bro, look at, yo, is that the date he was born?
Yo, that's sick, man, 82?
Yeah, I think so.
Turn around, just another nigga that done lost his head. No, a fucking king that forgot his crown. I am not number one, it's true. I'm number 92782.
I'm not number one,
bro. I may be blue, a light on my plate ain't my favorite food, but I'm hungry, so hungry. Need my family tree next to a money tree with a bunch of leaves in the Garden of Eden with a bunch of eaves. No fruit punch for me. I sip from the fountain of you. So if I die young, blame the juice.
Yo, this guy's metaphors, bro.
Bro,
and the
if
way
I die, if I die young, bro, blame it on the juice, bro.
He's gonna be sitting next to the fountain of youth, bro. If I die young, bro.
Blame it on the juice.
I sent from the fountain of youth. So if I die young, blame the juice. Bury me in New Orleans, tombstone reads, don't cry, stay tuned. Life, but if heaven's as good as advertised, I'm on a triple extension on my motherfucking afterlife. Rest in
peace. Yo, let's stop it there, man. Let's talk
bro,
about.
Bro, this was only verse one, bro.
This is only verse one. Bro. So this is verse one, Lil Wayne. He definitely brought his A game on. I love his metaphors.
Bro,
I like his approach.
At one point, he's like, extend my life.
Extend my life. If you're gonna extend my life, I want triple X something, bro.
Put it back?
Yeah, put it back, bro. That was a nice. Yeah.
I want
a
triple extension
on my
motherfucking
afterlife.
Yeah,
bro,
stop swearing, bro.
I'm on a triple.
He's swearing, bro, not me.
I don't know.
I'm just.
Oh.
full extension on my motherfucking afterlife. That's the paradise. Consider self-driven, drive carefully, stay in your own lane. See buckling, sometimes when there is no music, we toot our own horns. That woman carried the future, and told you was born like.
Bro, guys.
I'm happy that we started this Weezy Wednesdays, and we just want to say, like,
this guy's, bro.
Yo,
pen work is not.
This journey is gonna be one of the funnest and greatest journey that we've done on this channel for sure, bro. Especially going back to the things that we've listened to and new things that we don't even know. We didn't finish Funeral, bro.
No, we didn't finish Funeral.
And this is part of Funeral, correct?
No, Carter 5. Sorry, my bad.
This is Carter 5?
Yeah.
Bro, I did.
There is no music. We toot our own horns. That woman carried the future and told you it was born like. Don't call it a comeback. It was dark. Now the song's back.
Wow! But don't call it
a comeback. A comeback.
Don't call it that. This is not a comeback.
No.
No. The sun.
The dark times left. Yeah. And the sun is back.
Yeah.
Because of the.
So it's not a comeback. He never left, basically.
Because of the baby Birdman, bro.
Call it a comeback. It was dark. Now the sun's back. It be hard, but I punch back. The wheels fell off. I rode the hubcap.
Whoa!
Suicide or do or die.
The wheels fell off. I rode the
is it suicide or is it to die? There's no days in this blue sky. I told myself it's just you and I. And the breeze came and it blew my mind. Lord knows who I'm there for. I give my last breath to effort. Mama tell me to be careful. Voice in my head give me an info. But I got mind control over mind control. I lost control but knew I'd find control. I got control what I cannot control. Can't control the tears, let them drop and roll.
Bro, these are the control bars, bro.
Bro, the control was insane, bro.
Listen, be careful. Voice in my head, give me an earful. But I got my control over my control.
I lost control, but I know it's my control.
I let God control what I cannot control.
But yeah, that's a good line too, man. That's a very cool line because there's a lot of things in this world we can't control. And we just gotta be like, thank you, whatever it is.
Control the tears, let them
show. Whatever it is. Whatever it is.
Let's play, bro.
Can't control the tears, let them drop and roll.
Don't cry.
XXXTentacion on my motherfucking afterlife, rest in paradise.
Oh, now I get it, I think, bro. XXXTentacion, afterlife, XXX.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, guys, first of all, bro, X on the hook, bro.
Yo, this was strong. One hell of a song, guys.
It was, this, bro. Oh, is it done?
Long live X, bro!
Ah!
Yo, straight up, man. This song, I mean, I'm thinking about it. I don't know what to say.
Bro, guys, this was a powerful song, bro. This, bro, like, Weezy's pen game, on another level.
As if he, like, I really feel like he never left.
He never left, bro. No. You don't understand, bro.
No, he, for us, it kinda, at some point, bro, he
no, because Birdman messed him up, bro.
I agree with that, bro.
That contract messed him up.
Anyway, I mean, definitely Lil Wayne murked the crap out of the song.
Bro.
Like, to the point where I'm like, I miss this dude so much. You know what I mean? Like, I really miss his style. I really miss his face. Like, I really miss his presence. And
bro, we saw this guy 2 times live. And let me tell you, bro, this guy is...
We still talk about the concerts, definitely.
Bro, that guy put up the best show I ever seen, bro.
So it was sad for us to, like, not see him, you know, be part of the game at some point, you know?
Yeah, like, at one point, bro, yeah, I'm like, yo, what is...
Like, what's going on? Bro. But seeing him like this, I mean, this was pure art. I love the visuals. I like the representation of, obviously, the... For me, it felt like an afterlife type of
song. Yeah, it's true. I like meaning.
Even the visuals, though, like
it's true.
Yeah. Like you get that, like that feeling. You know, he's back. He's comfortable. You know what I mean?
Yeah, and I like how he used X, bro, on the
that chorus was
gold. And it sounded perfect for X, bro. The type of beats he makes.
It'd be crazy if there's more.
Like a verse, yo, guys.
I also, what I appreciated from this is the visuals on X's part. Like, at one point, it's just the shadows and you see his back, like, how, like, the length of his back. Like, yeah, you just saw that and you were like, wow, man. And I was getting chills, hey, bro, like, as if, like, he
like
was...
Now the hook is stuck in my head.
Yeah.
Bravo, bro.
Guys,
I like this.
We want to say how much we appreciate y'all. We love you guys so much. This is a beautiful 10 on 10. We're super excited to continue
the Weezy Wednesdays,
beautiful
guys.
Journey that, you know, we embarked ourselves into. And we want to say, like, yo, buckle up, man.
Buckle up, bro.
This is
the boys, bro.
So we have a list already in the community section.
What's your favorite Lil Wayne song, you?
My favorite Lil Wayne song? I mean, Amelie is one of my favorite ones.
I have two.
What's that song with the...
Gossip?
Gossip, bro. That's
bro,
a good
gossip
song.
And
what's the other one?
Misunderstood.
That one's good too.
That's my two favorite Lil Wayne
what's
songs.
What's the other one? Like the lighter one there.
Blunt blowing.
Na 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 na. Bro, so many.
Yo, guys, let us know next Wednesday.
Yeah, like I was saying, there's a post on the community that we already posted. And we asked you guys what you guys
bro,
want.
People wrote, bro.
I know, there's a lot. But if you guys are down, also spit your comments down below on the comment section.
Guys. If you're new to the channel,
make sure
you
subscribe, like, comment.
But the JK Bros,
we gotta go. And we'll see you on the next video.